Hello friends, this video shows you essay on Subhash Chandra Bose in English. Okay, let's start the video. Subhash Chandra Bose, popularly known as Netaji, a great militant, freedom fighter and patriot. He was a famous revolutionary figure of the India who had contributed a lot in the freedom of India. Netaji was born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack in Orissa. His father name was Janakinath Bose, a government lawyer, and mother was Prabhavati Devi. He got his early education from Anglo-Indian school in Cuttack and graduation in philosophy from Scottish Church College, University of Calcutta. Initially, Subhash Chandra Bose worked under the leadership of Chitranjan Das, an active member of the Congress in Calcutta. Bose regarded Chitranjan Das as his political guru. He left Congress even after being a president of Congress in 1939 because of some political differences with the Mahatma Gandhi. He went to Germany and founded Indian National Army with the help of some Indian prisoners of war and Indian residents there. He said to the people, "If you give me blood, I shall give freedom to you." He inspired the Indian National Army, Delhi Chalo. Men and women in great numbers joined Indian National Army. Netaji left for Tokyo in the plane on August 17, 1945. The following day, the bomber crashed shortly after takeoff after a night halt in Taiwan. Witness reported that Bose sustained intense third-degree burn in the process. He was cremated on August 20 in Thaioku Crematorium. Thanks for watching the video. Please share and subscribe.